ladies are still not back from break on the mainstream table, so I'll be leaving it on this.